Indian states to be funded to lay more roads. The road sector has got a big boost in the union budget. Bharatmala Phase 2 will focus on developing state road networks, wherein an outlay of 80,250 crore rupees to upgrade 125,000 km over the next 5 years has been approved. Primary markets emerge as major fundraising source for realty firms. Realty developers in India raised more funds from primary markets during first half of 2019. They raised about ₹10,023 crore through two QIPs and a REIT IPO, marking an eightfold increase over 2018. Smart Command and Control Centers set up in 16 cities. Smart Command and Control Centers worth ₹2,927 crore have been set up in 16 smart cities, and smart roads worth ₹835 crore have been completed in 23 cities. Projects worth over ₹2.05 lakh crore are proposed under the Smart Cities mission. 537 hectare of land acquired for the bullet train project. Indian Railways have acquired 537 hectare of land out of the total 1380 hectare needed for the bullet train project between Mumbai and Ahmedabad. The project is targeted for completion by December 2023. New property listings fell by almost 2% in UK. New property listings in the UK overall were down 1.9% in June 2019 month on month. The biggest fall was in the southeast of England at 11.1%, followed by the south of England at 8.7%.